previously on Firewatch.
Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing on your lookout.
Oh. How's it going, dudes and dudettes? This is another dude. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to Firewatch.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the big fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Huh. Not even a good old time for, good old time's sake after, like, sticking my neck out for you. Jesus, we are in the middle of a firestorm right now. You know, Delilah, it'd be nice if I got some major top just this once. You know, I've been through a lot, you know? That's horrible, out of context. Jesus Christ, I'm so sorry. Okay. But, yeah, welcome back to Firewatch, guys. I don't know if this is the last episode or not. I think we're nearing the end of the game, I think. I thought last episode was going to be the end of the game, but I was wrong. That episode was kind of short, too. But it was a very important episode because we found a literal body. Chilling. We found the body of Brian Goodwin. Just chilling in the cave, which is, not particularly good by any means of the, by any stretch of the imagination. And now this episode is starting off exactly how episode 5 started. Which was, following this wave receiver here. So, by the way, after I get done with this episode, I'm gonna probably head out and go to the gym, because I'm filming this right after episode 5. So, let's see what happens, y'all.
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
So in other words, head north. That's what I got out of that. I think I was going in the right direction. Even though that clearly said north. I think right now, just follow the wave thing. I think that's just the best option right now. I'm gonna fight this guy. I'm gonna beat his ass. I'm gonna beat his ass. Oh, that was fucking disgusting. I don't know if the microphone picked that up. That burp was awful. That was fucking gross. I guess she told me to go north, but I'm actually going west. I just find that funny. North. Okay, sweet. northwest. Oh, this thing's going fucking nuts. Aha, found it.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
I'll take that. Give me that.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Huh.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
That bastard.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. He had quite the view.
Head back. All right, I can do that. Hike north to Thoroughfare lookout evacuation. Okay. Where is that? Evac point. Okay. So I'm all the way down here. So shit. Yeah. Let's get moving. Let's get moving. Like we're now.
Son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. Now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, where? Hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
D, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something? I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Well, I think it's safe to say that today is the day that we might just die, folks. That might be all she wrote. Am I going the right way still? Sorta. Sorta. I'm sorta on the right path, I think. I'm getting there. It's the effort that matters. Before this place goes Krakatoa, I'm assuming. Wrong way. This way. Yes. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty fucked. I might get left behind to die. Or maybe this is all just an illusion. Perhaps. Maybe this is all just one big illusion. I'm dreaming all of this. I still haven't let go of that it's all in his mind theory. Just saying. Just saying. Okay. I think we need to put that aside for now and worry about getting out of here. That is, of course, if this place is even real. Which it might not even be real. You never know. Alright, come on, baby, let's go. How close are we? Going backwards. Okay, sweet. Alright, awesome. Well, shit. Alright, so we seem to be heading right towards it, I think. Hopefully. Really, really hoping that this is the right way, because it seems to be taking me straight towards it, according to the map. This does have, like, final episode energy to it, doesn't it? I mean, I'm not really carrying the energy, but, like, just the feel, the atmosphere of this current situation. It's got a end game written all over it. And I'm all here for it. I am all here for it. Oh, how close am I? Alright, getting closer. Okay, we're on the right path. That's good. I'm gonna miss this place. I had so many memories here for 79 days. 79 days I went through hell and back. Met Delilah. I don't even know if I still have a wife anymore. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. All I know is this. And that is, I was the Firewatch. I was great at my job. I did what I could. But at the end of the day, bad shit. Bad shit just happens to good people, you know? And as much as we whine and complain and wish for change, you know, at the end of the day, there's nothing you can do to change that, unfortunately. Bad shit happens to good people, like myself. Like right now, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Is this a dead end? Oh my god, please don't let this be a dead end. Okay, it's a dead end. Alright, awesome. Of course, couldn't make it that fucking easy. But yeah, like I said, you know, I did my rounds. I did my part. But at the end of the day, the one thing that I've always, that If I don't make it out of this alive, the one thing that I regret not doing is not getting that sloppy toppy toppy toppy. Can I get through here? No, I cannot. Shit. Alright. What the fuck? This always pisses me off. I'm going the right way. I'm almost there. I'm almost out of this. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm like right there. Well, not like right at this moment, but like I'm getting pretty fucking close. Ooh, that is a tad bit risky, that's a tad bit risky, isn't it? Fuck it. Oh! Pants just one last time before I had to evacuate. Evacuation! Alright. This way. I think we're home free. I think we're in the clear. Here it is. This is new. Please don't fall. Oh, it's fading to black. Okay, it's fading to black. Don't let that baby in. Don't let that baby in. All right, thank God. Now what do I do? Huh. There's a... what the fuck? Okay. I hear a helicopter. Alright. So this must be Delilah's place? Interesting. We're not gonna actually meet Delilah though, I bet. It's nice in here. What am I supposed to do? What do I do? Equipped.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Better than whatever you drive. What do you drive?
A piece of shit.
Well, there you go.
Although I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Probably.
With the one who attacked
his rocket.
Face.
He's back.
It shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock. We found out an old lookout, killed his only son, and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
tell you what. Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Hmm. This is going to be a tough choice, isn't it?
Sure. Maybe...
Oh, hey, there's the drawing that you drew of me.
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it. Okay, good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
Getting out of here. I actually gotta get to the helicopter. Alright. I thought I was gonna like dramatically fade to black or something. But no, we actually gotta get on our feet and go to the helicopter, so okay, let's can't go that way, okay. Alright, let's get to the helicopter. I thought me and my wife were done, but I guess not. Oh, I can't even run. Yeah, I can't run. I'm just walking through it casually. Hello, helicopter. Finally. And I think that's the end, isn't it? Ah, nice. We did it. Well, that was a neat little series that we just did. A roller coaster this was. This was a great game, actually. This was a really good game. I wasn't a big fan of the invisible walls, and I hated that it took me so long to like figure things out, but like the story was very interesting. I liked the characters. We never got to see Delilah, but we ended up caring about her. So I guess this wasn't in my head after all. Like I thought it would. So, oh, is that what Henry looks like? That's what Henry looks like. Okay. Interesting. But, yeah, it was really interesting to sort of, like, interact with her, but, like, not actually meeting her. I think there's something, like, really interesting about that. But, yeah. We did it. We beat, we beat Firewatch. This is, like, the third game I've ever beaten on the channel. So, at least I got that going for me. So, yeah, these pictures are really interesting to look at. I'm, like, very fascinated. It's Ned and Brian. What a lovely couple. Or, no, wait. Not a lovely couple. What am I talking about? Lovely father-son duo. It'd be such a shame if Brian wasn't here to see it. Oh, wait. Yeah. That was good. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Was there a post-credit scene? Perhaps? Maybe? Possibly? Nope. That's just it. So, yeah, guys, that was Firewatch. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and if you guys did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Beat a game, beat the third game ever in, like, 6 years. So, yeah, got that going for us. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys later in the next video. Goodbye.